first full season, Watford manager Beppe Cennino now has his own team in place. But for all the new faces, keeping Troy Deeney so far is probably the best business. 17 minutes of a new campaign, all it took for him to beat Bolton's defences, and no doubt sparked more interest from clubs a level higher. Deeney's back in tandem with Mate Vidra. Two seasons ago, their 39 league goals took the club to within a whisker of promotion. And a check on a second season-long loan from Udinese rapidly made himself at home. There was no let-up in the second half, as Ecuador international Juan Paredes showed he has a shot to be feared. And 10 minutes from the end, yet again, the Bolton backline was opened up with an ease manager Dougie Friedman found alarming. Fernando Forestieri capitalised. Some very happy hornets around Vicarage Road. Chung-Yong Lee did go close to a consolation for Wanderers, but there was nothing to take the edge off the home side's excitement.